Welcome, Capricorn. Thank you for listening to your reading of November 25th, 2022 on your Zodiac Attraction channel, where you will know what the future holds, both in money, your numbers for today, love, health, work, and family. So subscribe to the channel so you don't miss anything. The moon takes its final steps through Sagittarius and your solar 12th house today, dear Capricorn, putting you in a quiet and laid-back mood. Meanwhile, a sweet alliance between Mercury and the healing asteroid, Chiron, will give you a chance to process your thoughts and feelings, helping you find healing through introspection. Luckily, you'll begin to perk up later in the afternoon as Luna moves into your sign, elevating your energy levels and desire to socialize. You'll also see an increase in your popularity, making it a great time to catch up with your family and friends. Time to choose between fun and freedom. You will be allowed to be free if you have the sense of responsibility. Although after putting excess of hard work you will not be able to reach your desired goal, but perseverance will pay off later, so keep working. Do not get embarrassed when it comes to financial conditions. They will gradually improve with time. Your heart will expand with love and gratitude for your family and friends this morning, darling sea goat, as the Scorpio moon blows a kiss to optimistic Jupiter. This celestial exchange will ask you to lean into the lighter side of life, opening your heart to beauty and peace. You'll notice a shift this afternoon when the moon migrates into Sagittarius, putting you in a contemplative mood as the new moon draws near. Use the energy of this luminary event to set intentions around how you'd like to grow throughout the next 6 months, paying special attention to areas in your life or behaviors that need to change. Once past a suspicion or disagreement, dear Capricorn, it's easier to focus your attention on what truly matters today. You're incredibly astute at recognizing things of value. Today is suitable for opening up to someone special. It doesn't have to be a commitment or a statement if you're not ready to make one, but bonding can happen through expressing current feelings or stories about the past. An epiphany along romantic and creative lines related to private matters of the heart is likely to happen. It's an excellent time to be honest with yourself about how you feel. Good energy is with you for mending fences. Things are still great today, and you should find that you're right where you want to be after some news pops up later. It's a good time to build on past accomplishments. Now we will tell you how it will go with money and luck, but first remember to give us a like, subscribe to the channel and activate notifications. This helps us a lot and so you never miss your daily reading. Money and luck. Change your tune, Capricorn. You may notice a shift in your mental state as you consider your work when both Mercury and Venus in Sagittarius trine Chiron retrograde in Aries. How you view your conversations, workplace dynamics, and commitments may alter the outcome of your usual work life. If you have a more negative outlook, you may feel like more things are going wrong at work. However, if you shift your perspective to a more positive approach, you can begin healing aspects of your work that you do not like or want to change. Where is your sense of motivation taking you now, Capricorn? There are big changes on the way for you, but today is about self-assessment. Your thoughts about finances may be hampered with too many questions and concerns. You may be in a state of uncertainty right now, which is sending you into a mode of panic. But the key is not to panic, Capricorn. Instead, it is to think calmly and rationally about the situation and take appropriate measures where necessary. Make a list of the changes you can make on a personal level. How can you implement these changes? What resources do you need to make them happen, Capricorn? Lucky numbers. Your lucky numbers for November 25th are 12, 19, 37, 42, 29, 3. Daily love. You have a very special connection with Mars, Capricorn. This is because he is known to be exalted in your zodiac sign. Thus, whenever our red planet is weakened, like he is now in a retrograde phase, you also notice that things are a bit off-kilter. Mars retrograde cycles significantly affect one's sex drive, ambition, and anger, and all of these themes can be played out in our relationships. This is why you may face exes or enemies from the past whom you had a strong and passionate love or hate relationship with. Use this time to reflect on them. If you'd like to heal or rekindle the flow, use the time now. You have been feeling rather confused by the different signals your partner has been sending you. As a result, you have been at a loss to determine how to act and what attitude you should adopt towards your partner. The confusion continues today. It is better if you do not try to analyze every word and gesture of your partner. It will also be a serious mistake to try to get to the bottom of the matter by asking the friends of your partner without his/her knowledge. Patience is the key here. You need to adopt a laid-back attitude and let time do its magic. Go with the flow rather than trying to turn the tides. Your partner has not been teasing you with these confusing signs. Chances are, your partner is actually feeling confused and ambiguous about his/her feelings towards you, and this is being expressed by his/her behavior. But trying to convince your partner of your true feelings now is not likely to make an impression. At work. The day may turn out to be a hectic one for you as your presence may be demanded in different directions. However, try to devote maximum time for your personal development. Try looking for some guidance online by enrolling for online test series or certifications. Save more than you spend today. The moon is in Sag and in your 12th house today. You are being asked to review any hidden aspects of your job. Are there any unconscious negative feelings that you have about your work? Ask yourself what those are and identify how you can change those things in order to create a more enjoyable and fulfilling work experience. When we leave things in the dark, they start to affect our lives in ways that we are not even aware of, preventing us from being able to improve things. Health. Emotions will surface and you are a lot vulnerable to emotional traumas. Try to reevaluate your feelings before you make any decision as a result of emotional outburst. To inject some levity into the situation, start pampering yourself by doing the things you like the most. In this way, the feelings can be avoided until you retain your emotional balance. Your creative center is alive with ideas today, Capricorn, helping you feel more connected to the energy of the universe. Try tapping into this connection through artistic activities and mediums that make you feel more expressive. Music, painting, drawing, and writing are healing to the spirit. Carnelian is a motivating stone that encourages hard work and increases confidence. Place a piece of carnelian next to your projects to help you focus today. Tuna is low in calories and fat, high in protein, and it tastes amazing over salad. Try topping a spinach salad with tuna, lemon, pepper, and feta cheese for a zesty, nutritious lunch today, Cap. Family and friends. You will find it difficult to devote as much time as you would like to your partner because of the pressure created by a number of external factors. Professional commitments can eat into most of your time now. Be sure to communicate your feelings to your partner and you will find him/her much more understanding than you thought. You can go in as many different directions as you please, but if you don't actually have a destination in mind, you might not wind up anywhere all that inspiring. Well, that's the general expectation, but today is a little bit different, so instead of trying to have an itinerary or a goal for yourself, it would be best if you pull back on the expectations and instead let yourself drift off to whatever magical vista you so choose. The stars are coming together in your mystical 12th house of fantasy and the subconscious, so the more unusual and exciting the experience, the more you're sure to enjoy it right now. Sometimes we need to get a little push out of our comfort zone to realize just how much we've been missing out on, so consider today your cosmic push from the universe to get out there and sample a few new pleasures. We love that you get to this part of the video. Don't forget to subscribe, like it, and leave us your comments. At Zodiac Attraction, we always read them and see you tomorrow. Have a nice day.